Did you know that there's more than one type of T-Rex? Well, Fox News' Alla Araby does. She's at the St. Louis Science Center.
The special exhibit opens this Saturday, October 30th, and guests here can explore the more than 25 different dinosaurs in the T-Rex family here. Guests will also see a dramatic array of fossils and casts of a Tyrannosaurus specimen, run for their lives in a virtual experience, hatch a dinosaur egg, and get to do so much more. I'm joined now by Jackie Millay with the St. Louis Science Center. We were talking earlier about how this exhibit aims to help people unlearn what they think they know about the T-Rex, and you've got an interesting kind of timeline here that kind of really helps put that up. Really explain that.
Yeah, so what we want our guests to know is that the T-Rex that we know today, the giants, were actually the last of their family line. They're the closest to humans. 66 million years ago were the last of the big T-Rexes. But Tyrannosaur is the last of its line. The earliest line is in the early Jurassic. Guanlong, which was one of the first bird dinosaurs found. And we know that because their skeletons were found with evidence of feathers. And so what we hope to show our guests here is that Tyrannosaurs, one family tree, was on the Earth for more than 100 million years. And the scale and the size of the dinosaurs and how long they lived, that's one of the things that we want our guests to learn here.
Definitely. So we are closer on the timeline-wise. We're closer to the Tyrannosaurus here.
Yes.
That's incredible. And again, the exhibit opens this Saturday, October 30th, and it runs until January 24th. In the St. Louis Science Center, I'm Alla Araby.